Rebecca, he's gonna get in. He's a genius. Watch this. Hey, Ash.
Yeah?
What up, mini-me? Hey, Ash, what's 62 times
23? 424.
Oh! And he got it right without even thinking about it.
Wait, is that even right?
It has to be. He's gifted.
Ooh, are those games?
Mm. Yeah, this is a super fun game called Flashcards. You want to play?
Yeah, I love the Flash.
All right, okay. Different things, but okay.
So all you have to do is tell us which shape completes the pattern.
Square.
No, but good try.
Circle.
No, so close.
Purple?
No. That's a hard one.
Yeah, no, it's not. He's got three wrong in a row.
Three comes after four.
Hey, and we're back.
That's wrong.
Damn it!
Austin is right. Ash is a gorgeous genius.
I made a robot. Dad, did you know that dogs have butts under their tails?
They're lying about their kids' ages to get them into the gifted program.
What did you do?
I'm sorry.
What did you do?
I'm so sorry.
I hate you, Mom and Dove. Daddy, can I offer your cans when you're done?
Yeah, of course, big guy. And I'm so proud of the way that you're cleaning up the planet.
I'm collecting cans because kids at school say we're poor.
What was that now?
They said Grammy and Pop moved in because we're poor and they're saving us.
So this is why people are bringing us food.
We're the recipients of a meal train?
Yeah. A very well-intentioned but underwhelming meal train.
That doesn't make sense. We're generally regarded as cool, good, excellent people.
I know. Asher, hey, sweetheart, we are fine financially. You have nothing to worry about. What you heard at school is called gossip.
Some call it hot goss.
That's right, but gossip is bad, especially if it's about us. This feels awful. Call everyone, stop the goss.
So kids at school are just talking about us? I can't believe Mrs. Bowman would let that go on.
Well, give her a break. Her husband, Mr. Bowman, cheated on her.
He did?
You didn't hear it from me.
Daddy, why does this information feel so good?
Yeah. See what you did? See what you did?
He's off!
Affleck, we're sleeping.
The Tooth Fairy gave me $101.
What?
The Tooth Fairy gave me $101. Well, 100. What do I need this dollar for?
Oh, look at that little sweet boy.
Mm, he's the real gift.
He really is. Sweetie, honey, don't throw out your toy. Then you'll have to use your imagination.
Yeah, what's wrong with this?
It's old.
Why are you acting so weird?
We're drunk.
The Tooth Fairy took the 100 back. The Tooth Fairy hates me.
Hey, buddy. How you doing?
Terrible.
Oh, sweetie. Come here. Hey. You know when that perfect-looking woman's daughter said that there was no tooth fairy, it was your parents? Well, she was telling the truth.
What?
It's all right. This is why we're here. Mom, how is this a good plan?
Because, Asher, the tooth fairy is your parents.
For every little boy and girl around the world.
Yep, we just really love teeth. And we pay kids for them. The end.
So it's not the Tooth Fairy that hates me, it's you guys?
Oh, no. Asher, we love you.
We love you, bud. But the 100 was an accident, and we just didn't want to spoil you.
I can't believe you're the Tooth Fairy. I have the best parents ever.
And the best grandparents, too.
When you die, will I become the Tooth Fairy?
Sure, yeah. Why not?
Yay!
Yay! It's like we're cheering our death.
Hi, kids. We are the Tooth Fairies.
Tell them what happens when you die.
When we die, Asher will become the Tooth Fairy.
Yeah. Parents die?
We gotta go!
Let's